Well, Tom Durian is live to show us how plans are being made to address hospital bed space and more.
Yeah, Shannon and Steve, one of the things we've been worried about during this entire pandemic is overwhelming hospitals like the one behind me. So local officials are working with the hospital systems to prepare for the worst, but hope for the best.
When the surge comes, and unfortunately I have to use that word when rather than if.
Milwaukee Mayor Tom Barrett with a grim outlook on the area's fight against COVID-19. But officials say they aren't waiting for it to hit, working on ways to shore up the medical system, a key worry in this fight. County Medical Director Dr. Ben Weston says a team of local epidemiologists is currently analyzing real-time data to help develop a timeline of when the virus will peak.
And this will help us with planning and distribution of resources to better ensure that we are prepared for what is to come.
This week, national and state-by-state projections from the University of Washington have shed light on the dire situation ahead. Nationally, researchers say a peak is coming on April 15th with an expectation there will be a shortage of more than 50,000 hospital beds and 26,000 ventilators needed. Wisconsin fares better in the UW research with April 27th as the peak with just over 300 ventilators needed and no shortage of regular hospital beds. But there will be a need of more than 200 ICU beds.
Although models such as these are inherently broad and limited in their accuracy and their ability to predict the future, they nonetheless serve to provide some level of insight.
Medical professionals have bet with local hospital systems to better identify how to maximize ICU beds, which could in some cases mean turning regular rooms into critical care rooms. Beyond that, federal agencies have looked at sites away from hospitals to potentially move patients to.
As bad as things are right now, we have to keep them from getting worse, but they're going to scale up before it's going to get worse before it gets better.
Some sobering words there tonight. Milwaukee's mayor also said in addition to the hospital beds, there are other concerns like the equipment, like ventilators, and even the healthcare personnel to work inside the hospitals, and they are working on all that right now. Reporting live in Milwaukee, Tom Durian, TMJ4 News.